everywhere, but I just can't find it. Where could it be?
All right, bats, it's time to get counted. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 bats.
Whoa! Hiya, Count!
Abby-cadabby, what a wonderful surprise.
Hey, what are you doing?
I was just counting my bats.
Oh, well, really? So how many bats do you have?
I have 5. Sasha, there you are.
So is Sasha here. How many bats do you have now, Count?
We had 5 bats, and we are adding 1 more bat, so now we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 bats all together.
That is amazing, Count. How did you figure it out?
Simple, Abby. I used addition.
Addition? What's that?
Addition is when you add objects to a group and then you count how many there are.
Addition. Cool. Count? I don't think we have 6 bats anymore.
What makes you say that, little one? Quite right. Sasha's gone away again, and she's taken Misha with her.
So, how many bats do we have now, Count?
Let's see. 6 bats take away 2 bats means now we have...
1, 2, 3, 4
bats all together.
Wow!
Right, Abby. You know what we just did? Subtraction.
Subtraction?
Yes. Subtraction is taking away objects from a group and then counting how many are left.
Wow! Amazing!
Sasha is back. She's always been a little flighty.
Something tells me we're gonna have to add again.
Very good, Abby.
Boy, don't these bats drive you batty with all their flying in and out?
Not at all. You see, Abby, every time we add or subtract, that is math. And math is everywhere. I love doing math.
Oh, cool. Where else can you use math, Count?
Well, you can even use it when you're cooking. Watch this. Ooh, what are you making, Stacy?
Today we're making yummy fruit pancakes. We're going to mix, measure, and count. And we're going to use math. My friend Dylan is going to help my mom and me. We need a big bowl to make the batter. I'll use this measuring cup to measure 2 cups of flour. Fill it all the way to the top. 1 cup. Now we have 2 cups of flour all together in the bowl. We need a 1/2 cup of milk. We need to pour it to the red line that says 1/2 cup. Now we add some vanilla. We need 1 tablespoon. Now it all goes into the bowl. Cup's empty. Bye-bye, vanilla and milk. This is my favorite part, cracking the eggs. We need 3 eggs. 1 egg. 2 eggs. And 3 eggs all together. And now Dylan's favorite part. He gets to stir around and around. We mix everything together to make the batter. Now it's my turn to stir. Here's the yummy fruit. Dylan likes strawberries. And I really like blueberries. Mmm. Mom has a pancake pan nice and hot, so we have to be careful. Let's put 5 pieces of fruit on each pancake. 3 strawberries. And 2 blueberries on this pancake. 4 strawberries. One blueberry on the other pancake. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces of fruit on this pancake. And that's that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces of fruit on the other pancake. Time to flip them over.
Garden with the bats, or inside the kitchen when you're making pancakes. Oh boy, do you think math can help me find my wand?
But of course, math can do anything.
Oh boy, hey, thanks, Count.
Oh, good luck, my dear. Oh, speaking of counting, do we have enough money for ice cream? They love the addition of ice cream.